vind het heel vervelend dat het proces...
The younger brother of the Netherlands King Willem-Alexander, Dutch Prince Johan Friso, has died at the age of 44. He'd been in a coma since a skiing accident in February last year. The prince was skiing off-piste at Lech in Austria when he was buried in an avalanche. He was initially treated in a London hospital and was brought back to The Hague last month.